Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Kisi-kisi materi kuliah umum Sabtu sore sepanjang masa Electric Teleconference 19 Februari tahun 2033 Masehi. Mission of materials of the public lecture of afternoon Saturday of all time with Electric Teleconference of man. February 19th of year 2023 Anno Domini. Arahan pendiri dan ketua umum Majelis Pimpinan Pusat Global Yayasan Mandiri Raya, the direction from the founder and the general chairman of the Central Global Leadership Assembly of the Great Mandiri Foundation, Agus Salim ST bin Abdurrahim Nasution. Materi-materi kuliah umum Sabtu sore sepanjang masa Electronic Teleconference di Kantor Pusat Global Majelis Pimpinan Pusat Global Yayasan Mandiri Raya. Materials of the public lecture of afternoon Saturday of all time with Electric Teleconference in the Global Head Office of the Central Global Leadership Assembly of the Great Mandiri Foundation. Sabtu 19 Februari tahun 2033, materi kuliah umum e-teleconference. Eksistensi 5 orang anggota Biro Tanggap Darurat Banjir, Divisi Tanggap Darurat, Majelis Pimpinan Rukun Tetangga Yayasan Mandiri Raya di seluruh dunia yang dikonsentrasi taktiskan di Kabupaten Mandiri Natal yang terdapat dalam jurnal bulanan Analisis Riset Mikron Gen Biologis Sepanjang Masa. Nomor 277 bulan Januari tahun 2033, Saturday 19th of February 2023, Public Lecture Material e-teleconference, existence of 5 members of the Bureau of Emergency Response of Flood, the Division of Emergency Response of the Neighborhood Leadership Assembly of the Great Mandiri Foundation on what wide were concern and tactics in Mandiri Natal contained in the Mandiri Journal of Precision Analysis of Biological Genetic Micron of all time, number 277 of May January 2033. 5 orang anggota Biro Tanggap Darurat Banjir, Divisi Tanggap Darurat, Majelis Pimpinan Rukun Tetangga Yayasan Mandiri Raya. Untuk merekomendasikan kepada jurusan Teknik Sipil, Fakultas Teknik Sipil dan Lingkungan, jurusan Hukum Administrasi Negara, jurusan Hukum Masyarakat dan Pembangunan, jurusan Hukum Bisnis, jurusan Hukum Ekonomi, jurusan Hukum Perdagangan Internasional, dan jurusan Hukum Keuangan Negara, Fakultas Hukum, jurusan Pendidikan Teknik dan Kejuruan, Jurusan Pendidikan Ekonomi dan Jurusan Pendidikan Teknik Bangunan, Fakultas Keguruan dan Ilmu Pendidikan, Manajemen dan Kebijakan Publik. Ilmu Administrasi Negara dan Ilmu Administrasi Publik, Fakultas Ilmu Sosial dan Ilmu Politik, Muamalah, Hukum Bisnis Islam, Keuangan Islam, dan Hukum Ekonomi Syariah. Fakultas Syariah, Jurusan Teknik Sipil dan Lingkungan, Fakultas Teknologi Pertanian, Jurusan Ekonomi dan Studi Pembangunan, dan Jurusan Ekonomi Sumber Daya dan Lingkungan, Fakultas Ekonomi dan Manajemen, Jurusan Perencanaan dan Kebijakan Publik, dan Jurusan Bisnis Islam, Fakultas Ekonomi, The Department of Urban Studies and Planning School of Architecture and Planning, Civil and Environmental Engineering, School of Engineering, Business Administration Program, Agus Salim Management. Jurusan Perencanaan Wilayah dan Kota, Sekolah Arsitektur, Perencanaan dan Pengembangan Kebijakan, dan Jurusan Manajemen dan Jurusan Kewirausahaan, Sekolah Bisnis, dan Manajemen Universitas Mandailing untuk memutakhirkan dengan memahami Surat Edaran Nomor 10 SEM 2018 tentang pemberlakuan standar dokumen pemilihan pengadaan jasa konstruksi dalam rangka lelang dini di Kementerian Pekerjaan Umum dan Perumahan Rakyat untuk tahun anggaran 2019, yaitu lampiran 3 surat edaran. Menteri Pekerjaan Umum dan Perumahan Rakyat Nomor 10 SEM 2018 tentang pemberlakuan standar dokumen pemilihan pengadaan jasa konstruksi dalam rangka lelang dini di Kementerian Pekerjaan Umum dan Perumahan Rakyat untuk tahun anggaran 2019, yaitu 5 members of the Bureau of Emergency Response of Flood, the Division of Emergency Response of the Neighborhood Leadership Assembly of the Great Mandailing Foundation to recommend to the Department of Civil Engineering, the Faculty of Civil and Environmental Engineering, the Department of State Administrative Law, the Department of Law of Public and Development, the Department of Business Law, the Department of Economic Law, the Department of International Trade Law, the Department of State Financial Law, the Faculty of Law, the Department of Engineering and Vocational Education, the Department of Economics, Education and the Department of Building Engineering Education, the Faculty of Teacher Training and Education Science, Management and Public Policy, State Administration Science, and Public Administration Science, the Faculty of Social Sciences and Political Sciences, Muamalah, Islamic Business Law, Islamic Finance and Sharia Economic Law, the Faculty of Sharia, the Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering, the Faculty of Agricultural Technology, the Department of Economics and Development Studies, and the Department of Resource and Environmental Economics, the Faculty of Economics and Management, the Department of Planning of and Public Policy, and the Department of Islamic Business, the Faculty of Economics, the Department of Urban Studies and Planning, School of Architecture and Planning, Civil and Environmental Engineering, School of Engineering, Business Administration Program. Agus Salim Management, the Department of Regional and City Planning, the School of Architecture Planning and Policy Development, and the Department of Management and the Department of Entrepreneurship, the School of Business and Management of Mandailing University to update by understanding the circular letter. Number 10 SEM 2018 concerning enforcement of standard of selection documents for the procurement of construction services in the context of early auction in the Ministry of Public Works and Public Housing for budget year 2019, namely is Annex 3 of the circular letter number 10 SEM 2018 concerning enforcement of standard of selection. Documents for the procurement of construction service in the context of early auction in the Ministry of Public Works and Public Housing for budget year 2019, namely Bab 6 Bentuk Dokumen Penawaran, Chapter 6 Form of Offer Documents. Bentuk rencana keselamatan konstruksi, Form of Construction Safety Plan. Bentuk rencana keselamatan konstruksi, Form of Construction Safety Plan. Contoh, example. Daftar isi, Table of Contents. Kepemimpinan dan partisipasi pekerja dalam keselamatan konstruksi. Kepedulian pimpinan terhadap isu eksternal dan internal. Komitmen keselamatan konstruksi. Standard and Regulation. Dukungan keselamatan konstruksi. Sumber daya, kompetensi, kepedulian, komunikasi, informasi terdokumentasi. Construction Safety Support. Operating Planning. Evaluasi kinerja keselamatan konstruksi, pemantauan dan evaluasi, tinjauan manajemen, peningkatan kinerja keselamatan konstruksi, Construction Safety Performance Evaluation. Bentuk rencana keselamatan konstruksi. Form of Construction Safety Plan. Bentuk rencana keselamatan konstruksi, Form of Construction Safety Plan. Contoh, example, blank, rencana keselamatan konstruksi, Construction Safety Plan. Logo dan nama perusahaan, logo and name of company, digunakan untuk usulan penawaran, use it for bid proposal. Daftar isi, table of contents, kepemimpinan dan partisipasi pekerja dalam keselamatan konstruksi, kepedulian pimpinan terhadap isu eksternal dan internal. Komitmen keselamatan konstruksi, leadership and participation of worker in construction safety. The consent of leaders for external and internal issues, commitment to construction safety. Perencanaan keselamatan konstruksi, identifikasi bahaya, penilaian risiko, pengendalian dan peluang. Rencana tindakan, sasaran dan program, standar dan peraturan perundangan. Construction Safety Planning, Hazard Identification, Risk Assessment, Control and Opportunity. Action Plan, Target and Program, Standard and Regulation. Dukungan keselamatan konstruksi, sumber daya, kompetensi, kepedulian. Komunikasi, informasi terdokumentasi, Construction Safety Support. Resource. Competence, concern, communication, document, information. Operasi keselamatan konstruksi, perencanaan operasi. Construction Safety Operation Planning. Evaluasi kinerja keselamatan konstruksi, pemantauan dan evaluasi tinjauan manajemen. Peningkatan kinerja keselamatan konstruksi, Construction Safety Performance Evaluation, Monitoring and Evaluation. Management Review, Improved Construction Safety Performance. Penjelasan mengenai isi komitmen keselamatan konstruksi poin A.2 sesuai dengan format di bawah ini. A description of the contents of the construction safety commitment points A.2 according to the format below. Contoh fakta integritas badan usaha tanpa kemitraan, kerjasama, operasi, example of integrity fact of a partnership business, joint operation, fakta komitmen keselamatan, konstruksi, acting for limited liability company, commanditor, financial firm, or other, blank, select the one, and on behalf of the name, dalam rangka pengadaan, blank, using a certified competent workforce, using equipment that meets the standard of feasibility, using material that meets quality standard, using technology that meets eligibility standard. Full name. Contoh fakta integritas badan usaha tanpa kemitraan, kerjasama, operasi. Example of integrity fact of a partnership business joint operation. Fakta komitmen keselamatan konstruksi, construction safety commitments. Saya yang bertanda tangan di bawah ini, I am the undersigned. Nama blank, nama wakil sah badan usaha, jabatan blank. Bertindak untuk perseroan terbatas, komanditer furniture firma atau lainnya, blank, pilih yang dan atas nama, sesuai dan cantumkan nama. Name, blank, name of legitimate representative of business entity, position, blank. Acting for limited liability company, commanditor, furniture, firm, or other, blank, select the one and on behalf of the name and name. Dalam rangka pengadaan, blank, isi nama paket pada, blank, isi sesuai dengan nama kelompok kerja pemilihan, berkomitmen melaksanakan konstruksi berkeselamatan demi terciptanya zero accident, dengan memastikan bahwa seluruh pelaksanaan konstruksi
In order to procure blank, fill in the package name on blank contents according to the name of the election working group are committed to carrying out safe construction for the creation zero accidents by ensuring that all construction works memenuhi ketentuan keselamatan dan kesehatan kerja konstruksi menggunakan tenaga kerja kompeten bersertifikat. Menggunakan peralatan yang memenuhi standar kelaikan, menggunakan material yang memenuhi standar mutu. Menggunakan teknologi yang memenuhi standar kelaikan dan melaksanakan standar operasi dan prosedur. Meet the provision of occupational safety and health of construction using certified competent workforce. Using equipment that meets the standard of feasibility, using material that meets quality standards. Using technology that meets eligibility standard and implement standard of operating and procedure. Blank tempat, blank tanggal, blank bulan 2000, blank tahun, blank place, blank date, blank month 2000, blank year, nama penyedia, provider name, tanda tangan, nama lengkap, signature, full name. Contoh fakta integritas badan usaha dengan kemitraan kerjasama operasi. Example of integrity fact of business entity with partnership of regional cooperation. Fakta komitmen keselamatan konstruksi. Or other blank choose the appropriate one and name. Nama blank, nama wakil sah badan usaha, jabatan blank, bertindak untuk perseroan terbatas, komanditer penoscap. Dalam rangka pengadaan blank, isi nama paket. Pada blank, isi sesuai dengan nama kelompok kerja pemilihan. Berkomitmen melaksanakan konstruksi berkeselamatan demi terciptanya zero accident. Dengan memastikan bahwa seluruh pelaksanaan konstruksi, implement standard operating and procedure. Blank tempat, blank tanggal, blank bulan, 2000, blank tahun, blank place, blank date, blank month, 2000, blank. Contoh fakta integritas badan usaha dengan kemitraan kerjasama operasi. Example of integrity fact of business entity with partnership operational cooperation. Fakta komitmen keselamatan konstruksi, the commitment fact of construction safety. Kami yang bertanda tangan di bawah ini, we the undersigned, nama blank, nama wakil sah badan usaha, jabatan blank. Bertindak untuk perseroan terbatas komanditer penoscap firma atau lainnya. Blank, pilih yang sesuai dan cantumkan nama. Name blank, name of legal representative of the business entity. Position blank. Acting for limited liability company, commanditor, financial firm, or other blank. Choose the appropriate one and name. Nama blank, nama wakil sah badan usaha, jabatan blank. Bertindak untuk perseroan terbatas, komanditer Fonoscap, firma atau lainnya. Blank, pilih yang sesuai dan cantumkan nama. Name blank, name of legal representative of the business entity, position blank. Acting for limited liability company, commanditor Fonoscap, firm or other, blank, choose the appropriate one and name. Dan seterusnya diisi sesuai dengan jumlah anggota kemitraan kerjasama operasi. And so on, fill it in according to the number of members of the partnership joint operation. Dalam rangka pengadaan blank, isi nama paket pada blank isi sesuai dengan nama kelompok kerja pemilihan berkomitmen melaksanakan konstruksi berkeselamatan demi terciptanya zero accident dengan memastikan bahwa seluruh pelaksanaan konstruksi in order to procure blank, fill in the vacation name on blank contents according to the name of the election working group are committed to carrying out safe construction in order to create zero accident by ensuring that all construction works memenuhi ketentuan keselamatan dan kesehatan kerja konstruksi menggunakan tenaga kerja kompeten bersertifikat. Menggunakan peralatan yang memenuhi standar kelaikan, menggunakan material yang memenuhi standar mutu. Menggunakan teknologi yang memenuhi standar kelaikan dan melaksanakan standar operasi dan prosedur. Meet the provision of occupational safety and health of construction using a certified competent workforce. Using equipment that meets the standards of feasibility, using material that meets quality standards. Using technology that meets eligibility standards and implement standard operating and procedures. Blank tempat, blank tanggal, blank bulan. 2000, blank tahun, blank place, blank date, blank month. 2000, blank year. Nama penyedia. Nama penyedia, nama penyedia. For father name, for father name, for father name. Tanda tangan, tanda tangan, tanda tangan. Nama lengkap, nama lengkap, nama lengkap. Signature, signature, signature. Full name, full name, full name. Cantumkan tanda tangan dan nama setiap anggota kemitraan kerjasama operasi. Include signature and name of each member of the partnership joint operation. Identifikasi bahaya, penilaian risiko, pengendalian dan peluang, hazard identification, risk assessment, control and opportunity. Tabel 1, identifikasi bahaya, penilaian risiko. Activity, blank, location, blank, date created, blank, page, blank, blank. Nomor, jenis, tipe pekerjaan, kind, type of work. Identifikasi bahaya, hazard identification, kolom 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, diisi oleh penyedia. Information, kolom 1, 2, 3, follow the table. Indirection. Identifikasi bahaya, penilaian risiko, pengendalian dan peluang. Hazard identification, risk assessment, control and opportunity. Tabel 1, identifikasi bahaya, penilaian risiko, penetapan, pengendalian risiko, keselamatan, dan kesehatan kerja. Table 1, hazard identification, risk assessment, determination of risk control of work safety and health. Nama perusahaan, blank, kegiatan, blank, lokasi, blank, tanggal dibuat, blank, halaman, blank, blank. Company name, blank, activity, blank, location, blank, date created, blank, page, blank, blank. Nomor, jenis, tipe pekerjaan, kind, type of work, identifikasi bahaya, hazard identification, dampak, impact, penilaian risiko, risk assessment, skala prioritas, priority scale, kekerapan, frequency, keparahan, loss, tingkat risiko, risk level, penetapan pengendalian risiko keselamatan dan kesehatan kerja, determination of risk control of work safety and health. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Keterangan kolom 1, 2, 3 mengikuti tabel dalam lembar data pemilihan huruf M.6. Kolom 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 diisi oleh penyedia information. Kolom 1, 2, 3 follow the table. In the election dataset letter M.6. Kolom 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Dibuat oleh, made by, penanggung jawab teknis, technical responsible. Rencana tindakan, sasaran dan program, action plan, target and program, tabel, penyusunan sasaran dan program keselamatan dan kesehatan kerja, table, development of goals and programs of work safety and health. nomor, tipe jenis pekerjaan, kind type of work, pengendalian risiko, risk control, sasaran khusus, special target, urayan description, tolak ukur, benchmarks, rencana tindakan, sasaran dan program, action plan, target and program. Tabel, penyusunan sasaran dan program keselamatan dan kesehatan kerja. Tabel, development of goals and programs of work safety and health. Nama perusahaan blank, kegiatan blank, lokasi blank, tanggal dibuat blank. Company name blank, activity blank, location blank, date created blank. Nomor, tipe jenis pekerjaan, kind type of work, pengendalian risiko, risk control, sasaran khusus, special targets, uraian, description, tolak ukur, benchmark, sumber daya, resource, jangka waktu, time period, indikator pencapaian, achievement, indicators, monitoring, penanggung jawab, person in charge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Dibuat oleh made by penanggung jawab teknis technical responsible. Sumber-sumber sources surat edaran nomor 10 SEM 2018 tentang pemberlakuan standar dokumen pemilihan. Pengadaan jasa konstruksi dalam rangka lelang dini di Kementerian Pekerjaan Umum dan Perumahan Rakyat untuk tahun anggaran 2019, lampiran 3. Circular Letter Number 10 SCM 2018 concerning enforcement of deselection document standard for procurement of construction services in the context of Yearly action in the Ministry of Public Works and Public Housing for budget year 2019, Annex 3, Google Translate. Mandailing Natal, Sumatera Utara, Indonesia, 1 Februari tahun 2033 Masehi, Fetch of Month, February 2033, Anno Domini. Thank you very much.